If you've seen the part one, you know it wasn't a success. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the part two of Black Myth Wukong Final Passage. We figured out that there's a new boss, or a secret boss. And he's harder than any of the bosses in the main storyline. I've already beaten the game once. I have not beaten it twice. And this is the part that I've not beaten. So technically I've not beaten Wukong. And until I beat this part, I haven't beat the game. So I'm very upset and I will destroy this guy. This is getting worse right now. Attacks are insane. He's not done.
It's time to rest your weary self.
Dude, he is just throwing attacks, bro. He is just throwing them at me. Spamming. Dude, just spamming. I might have to change to the full kit. I think I might have to change to the full kit on this guy. They're getting me the sound again. Over and over and over.
Just
Malak.
Haunt the path of triumph.
Why is no life coming off him? What the fuck? He's electrocuted, that's why he's in. Look at my damn ass on the ground. Oh my.
Trust me. I know it more. Now.
Well, I think I'm going to change it up a bit. Actually, no, I'm not. No. Let me change this up real quick. This is turning into a tragedy, because I'm not even getting him halfway yet. Like, what the fuck?
I
I'm trying to see, what is the last thing that I used? The fan, I guess, yeah, the fan, huh? Alright, let's change it back to the fan. I mean, we're in water, right? This is snow. This is technically water. So I could technically use that other thing as well, but we'll see. I'm dodging that. What the hell? I'm dead, Bruce. That's crazy. That's crazy.
I'm not him. Telfro.
That's crazy. That's actually crazy. Trying to get under my fucking skin, Meijing Peak. This place is nice though. But fuck, dude.
some of his spark. That's it. I won't hold back for now. Let's fight!
My guy's greedy right there. Why am I always getting greedy, bro? Like, he is. Dude, I'm done. I'm out of here. What are you talking? Why are you still fighting? I'm done. Like. Alright, let's try again. This is bitch ass. Come on. What in the hell?
I must. The world is cool. The destiny is cool. How? Skin and yarn!
What?
Don't hold back.
Wait, I knew. Bruh, he went. He stabbed right through my rock solid. Is that even possible? He stabbed right through the rock solid. I can't believe that happened. He really just stabbed with a rock solid. What? I'm dead. Oh my god.
You're sluggish. You're destined. Two birds. Power hole. Swing and yarn. My game springs. Fucking boy.
Damn. Damn.
It's time to rest your weary self.
That bro just brought the axe out on me. God, I hate when that happens. I hate when it feels like I'm not even getting close to this guy. I feel like I'm not even getting close to him. Such a shame. Damn, man. All right, well, we're gonna try a... I don't know what it does, fuck it. Right. Throw everything we got at it. Oh my god, I'm dodging that, bro.
You made it this far. Show me what you're doing. Power of Yin and Yang!
Yeah, man. Oh my god.
Don't hold back.
Dude, I can't. I don't know. I don't know. This is crazy.
I'm not him.
Damn, man. This is a lot. And I hate the run to get to him. I hate this long ass run. This is what irritates me the most. God damn it. Dumbass. This idiot. Oh my god, this idiot. I'm already dead. Oh my. Look at the line. It's not even close. Oh, I can't even believe that shit, bro. Like, I don't have any. Am I not? But you know what? Hold on. I'm changing my stab. I have to. Alright, let's go. Try to see if some poison does anything. God damn. Come on. Man, I'm dead again. Oh my god. Dude, these strikes are in just like, bro, they're one shots. These strikes are just one shots, bro. Oh my god. It's frustrating. I need to get out of here. I was just myself. Much closer. Don't fade just yet. What? What? Oh my god, dude. This is so this is irritating. Why can't I freeze him right there? He's not even knowing I'm doing it. Reaction time. I put all my energy into work. I can't do it. I'm not even getting close. Not even getting close. Damn it.
You do have some of this stuff. That's it. I won't hold back from now. Let's watch it!
Damn. Damn, I thought I got out of that. Damn. I'm next to that? Wow, I'm a dumbass dog.
Yeah.
But I was getting him there. Half-Life, okay. I got him to Half-Life right there. I got him to Half-Life right there. He was getting worked right there. He was getting worked right there. That's promising. That's actually very promising. So irritated. I really just choked this open. Kind of hurt right there, bro. That one kind of hurt. It's just because I gave up, man. I just gave up. Fuck. Alright, let's try it again. God damn it.
What?
not moving out of that, man. There's no way I'm not moving out of that. That is crazy. Oh my god! Like, what in the fuck? I mean, what is what? Someone help me out, please, you fucking weird ass me. So no matter what, I gotta just get past this part right here and then use my ability because he does this no matter what. Fucking me up.
It's too late. The world is destiny unfair. Do you?
I thought I was gonna get that half life. And that one was sloppy. Come on now. Somebody try to get me half life now, bro. He's a half lifer now.
Yeah.
kind of crazy that all the... There's gotta be something I can do to stop this nigga in his tracks, bro. I'm gonna try the cloak now. I gotta try the cloak. This is water. Snow is water. I can't. It is.
Too late!
I think he just turned into his falcon form. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm going to do one more attempt just to see how far I can get, and we're going to have to close it out again. What a disappointment, bro. Like, this dude is seriously hard. He's pretty hard. I am going to try one more. Let's see. I am going to try this one because we're in the snow. Well, all right, let's check it out. Come on. Really? Come on, you man. Kinda dumb you didn't get that from me. What the hell just happened? Happening now. God damn, stupid ass fucking attack. He
gave his life to put you in this place. Let me see you a path diverge from his.
Oh my.
Come on.
Damn. All right. So we finally got to see a little bit of his final moves there. Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to hop right back into it. Listen up and listen closely. We will beat this guy. We're getting closer, inching closer. Like, share, subscribe to get closer and closer. I'll catch you on the next one, man. Mae Young Peak, we'll be right back at it. Let's get it.